Hi everyone, welcome to Latu's Kitchen. Today I'm sharing a cake recipe, yes, but a very unique one made using bottle gourd, dudhi you call it in Hindi, surukai in Tamil. Very high, I would say, water content vegetable this. Kids typically reluctant to eat this vegetable. This is the best way to make them eat a very good vegetable with, you know, loaded with lots of minerals. Before we go in detail how to make this yummy-licious, you know, moist, super cake, I would like to say a hi to everyone. Welcome to Latu's Kitchen. You're visiting your first time, like I always say, after watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. I'll be baking more, interesting recipes. You can stay tuned. Don't forget to press the bell icon too so that you get updated. Here I'm giving you the, you know, measurement and ingredients that I have used. Just have a look. Bottle gourd, one small one. We are not going to use the whole bottle gourd, of course. Only this much size that you see here for a cup of flour. This is the size that I have taken. And you need to cut them, remove the center part. And we are going to, I'm going to directly grate it. You can keep it grated and keep it. Now, half a cup of sugar goes in, 1/4 cup of oil goes in, then half a cup of curd goes in. I love to add some zest from lemons or oranges in my cake recipes. That as well goes in, which is optional. After adding some grated zest from the lemon, when you're grating zest from the lemon, ensure that you don't touch upon the white part, then it may turn bitter taste the total cake. So just be a little careful when you grate the zest from the lemon. Give it a good whisk using the whisker. The curd, oil and the sugar along with the zest. Whisk it till it turns creamy. Here I am not adding the baking soda at this stage. I would be adding towards the end. One whole cup of whole wheat flour goes in. Save it nicely. Little bit of pinch of salt, always helpful, which will bring in all the ingredients together in any dessert recipe. So add just a pinch of salt, not too much, just a pinch. After adding the saved whole wheat flour, give it a good mix along with the curd and the oil mixture, sugary mixture. Once this is nicely mixed, you can add in the grated bottle gourd, dudhi that is. I'm directly grating it. I like to retain some freshness, so, and also it helps in maintaining the color. Preferable way is, in fact, you can grate it, immediately squeeze a little bit of butter and then add into the batter, which is what I didn't do. But if you do that, it won't turn the cake too much dense, I would say. You need to squeeze out a little bit of water from the bottle gourd, which is very important. Then give all a good mix. Once we have mixed it well, some fruit essence you can add. Since there's a vegetable goes in, a little bit of fruit essence would help to enhance the flavor of this cake recipe. A pineapple essence or mango or anything what you have, and few drops of vanilla as well goes in. Then milk, maybe the usage of a milk totally depends upon the kind of the flour that you use. I have used 1/4 cup of milk, regular milk. All give a good whisk. Then I'm adding towards the end baking soda and some watermelon seeds I have added, just to get some nutty flavor while eating this cake. You can add any nuts, but I like to add these kind of nuts inside the batter. On top, I would like to top it with the almonds or cashews or pistachios. But mostly these kind of nuts, like sunflower seeds, watermelon seeds, pumpkins, all that goes inside the batter for me in my cakes. Then towards the end, I add baking soda and just a gentle folding. After adding baking soda, We should not keep the batter for more time. So ensure that you have preheated your oven for 10 minutes before doing all this process, and as well you have greased your baking tin with butter and dusted with flour. I am using foil here. I prefer this way, that is primarily because I don't want the color from the baking tin to touch upon my cakes. Once I have experienced this, since when I have started using only the foil when I bake cake on my tin. Preheat the oven at 180 degree for 10 minutes and bake it for 40 minutes. Then here you go, a very healthy, I would say, cake is ready. You can replace the sugar with jaggery, then even more healthy. A very, like I said, a very best way to make kids eat bottle gourd vegetable. Hope you're gonna give this recipe a try. Thank you so much for tuning into Latu's Kitchen.